And I'm very proud to be chosen to put in the Hall of Fame. It also makes me feel like a hypocrite because there's hundreds of other tours that deserve it more than I do.